Hi guys, this is my first video on YouTube. Now I'm gonna showing you glossy store slime or homemade glossy slime. So let's get started. Today I'm gonna show you my homemade slime. This is lime green. Look, super glossy. Yeah, look, it's good glossy because I made it. Now let's get off the container. Super stretchy, and this is super glossy. Let's try for the butt. Look, it's super glossy. Yeah. And it's even makes a bubble. No. So, that's your container. Now for the blue, this is my store. I buy it in the store. It's 49 pesos only. It's not super glossy, but it's sticky. Let's try. Look guys, it's super sticky. Look, super sticky, glossy but sticky. I waste my money on this. But guys, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, and hit the notification button to see me another videos. Let's compare with my homemade slime, homemade glossy slime. So let's compare. This is not sticky. Look, even I stretch it, it's not sticky. Or this is really sticky, guys. Look, super sticky. But my homemade glossy slime is not sticky. If I stretch this store slime, it's glossy store slime, look, it even falls. But the green one is not even fall. So, for the comment section, go to the comment section so you can see my another bit. Go to the comment section to see my comment down below who is the super nice, the homemade slime, homemade glossy slime, or the store glossy slime. So comment down below. Comment now. So let's try this violet store. I buy it in a KCC mall. Look, it's sticky like this. Ooh, it's the same. But it's super glossy. I want glossy slime. Even fluffy. Look, it's super sticky. And it is the same like these blue ones. Look, it's sticky. If I stretch it, it's really sticky in hands. Look, it's sticky. So now, comment down below if you want this purple ones that I buy in the mall or this green one I made. So, bye! Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel.